But your vision is myopic because it's restricted by selfishness. Everything you think of is connected with me. What does it have to do with me? How does it benefit me? How will I profit from this? So it's a myopic, small-minded, petty-minded view of the whole universe, this large manifestation of God. You don't see. You only see one little thing, I, me, myself. Then you, as you develop the intellect, you develop clarity of thinking. And you understand the totality, like Sri Ramakrishna. And it has nothing to do with your literacy. It has nothing to do with your brilliance. It has nothing to do with how many degrees you have. Because I'm deliberately talking about Sri Ramakrishna because he was illiterate by choice. When he was sent to school, he said, "What am I learning in school? I'm learning about the world. I don't want to know the world. I want to know God." So he dropped out of school. Please don't do that. But, and it goes to his credit, that he sought God and he reached. So the clarity that he got was that the world and all that it has to offer, its inherent value is zero. You could have thousands of crores. You could be the richest person in the world. All that is worth zero in the end. It is the spirit that adds value to it. So he said, you collect zeros, all put together, it is still zero. You can collect zeros, but don't forget to put the one before the zero. One is spiritual knowledge. Once you have this one before the zeros, there is tremendous value addition.